New this morning, the mother of an Ohio State football player is dead after she was shot and killed in Chicago. Chicago police say 41-year-old Ashley Griggs was shot and killed at Garfield Park. According to community activist Andrew Holmes, she is the mother of freshman wide receiver Carnell Tate. Four others were wounded in the shooting and are expected to be okay. One person told officers the shooter fired from inside of a car. As of now, no one is in custody.